Even though the smallness stays, my bedroom door, the kitchen trays, a narrow crown, I know too well, I tell of my ears, different bells, whose sound connects my heart and head. A narrow watch keeps me in line. I tell my ears a different time. It is hard to think about freedom when you're quarantined at home. So don't think about it, baby. Some things happen on their own. If we can ask for moving forward while we're standing in the mud, we'll be open.